We're in the cemetery here in Warsaw. 250,000 graves. And we're now at the section of the cemetery where the great Hasidic masters are buried. And my heart is so completely open. These are the masters whose words nourished me, gave me life, picked me up when I fell down, kept me down when I was going too high. Right in front of us is the Ohel, the place of burial of the Slonimer Rebbe, Shmuel Weinberg, one of the great masters. And he teaches that there are three kinds of emunah, three kinds of faith. There's the faith, he says, of the heart. When your heart's open, when your heart's open and you're able to get hurt, but not turn the hurt into an insult, but experience the hurt as a wound of love. Can you imagine? Oh my God, if we lived in a world which when we got hurt, we weren't insulted, we didn't create a ritual of rejection, but we just experienced the wounds of love. So that's the faith of the heart. And there's a second kind of faith. It's the faith of the mind. It's to know the maps of the world and to be able to find your way in reality, to experience the great truths of the perennial philosophy that teach us that what's real is on the inside. But then he says there's a third kind of faith. It's the faith of Hara. He calls it emunata evarim. It's the faith which is in your blood. It's in your gut. He says it's in your toenails. It's the faith that's in your toenails. And I want to tell you something so beautiful. The word faith